Hey guys, it's Maya. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial using the Tarte in Bloom palette. Sorry if my voice sounds a bit weird, I kind of lost it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell before you go. Let's get straight into the video. First, I'm gonna spray my face with the Mario Badescu Rosewater Face Spray. Next, I'm gonna prime my eyelids with the Urban Decay Original Primer Potion. Yo. Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one and got the rap of a... Now I'm gonna be going into the Tarte in Bloom palette and taking the shade Charmer, which is right here, to set my eyes. Obligation to fulfill. This palette actually smells pretty good. I think it kind of smells like chocolate, like the Too Faced ones. Next, I'm gonna be taking the shades Flower Child and Smarty Pants and putting them in my crease. I used the B70 to set my eyes, and I'm just using a blending brush from La Mara, which is someplace from Amazon. For real? In conversation, ain't no conversation if you feel you're in violation. Any hesitation to get you killed. One of my friends recommended the Tartist Pro palette to me, and she said that like the mattes are really good and like she loves it a lot. So can you guys tell me what you think so that I know if it's worth it or not? Because I've heard some bad reviews, but I've also heard some good reviews, so I'm not really sure. Now I'm going to be taking the shade Sweetheart, which is right here, and putting that kind of towards the outer crease, but blending it into Smarty Pants in the rest of the crease to add some pinkiness. Conceal it, reveal it, being reasonable, leave it full of bullets, pull it, squeeze it till it's empty, tempt me, push me. And now I'm going to be taking the shade Rebel, which is right here, and kind of deepening up the crease. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze. I'm focusing this mainly in the outer V. These shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip. We just removed the gates for my puppy so that now she can go wherever she wants. Except we were all trying to get her to go upstairs, and she knows how to go up the stairs, but she refused to go up. And it was so sad because then she started barking at us because she wanted us, but we're like, why wouldn't you just come up the stairs? This is what the crease looks like. Alright, bro, nice to see you. What do you want? I think the crease is done. So now I'm gonna be taking a Pro Small Shadow Brush from Sephora Collection and taking the shade Funny Girl on my lid.
Swatch me, bro.
No, I'm okay. I just sprayed it with some Fix Plus so that it compacts more. I'm going out to lunch today with my family, and my grandpa must have told us like 20 times now, be at the restaurant at 1, be at the restaurant at 1, and I'm so worried that I'm not going to be done in time. So this is the finished eye look. Now I'm going to be moving on to face. I'm going to be priming my face with the Nivea Men Post Shave Balm. I'm not really sure how I'm supposed to get it out. I guess you just like use your finger. Like, I don't really know. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble. It's a very wet primer. This is my first time using it, so. Now I'm going to be taking what we all saw coming, the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Water Foundation. I'm in shade Fair Light Sand. And I'm gonna be putting this on my face as a foundation. This primer is slippery. Okay, now I'm gonna be blending it with my Real Techniques Beauty Sponge. Now I'm gonna be taking the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. Yeah, I've been missing you. What the hell are you? Oh, when I need you, I can still hear your voice. I ain't got no choice, cause I'm here all alone. I know I can't wait till you get home. I'm so excited because the Magic palette comes out so soon and it looks so good. But I really want Juvia's Place to send it in PR so that I can start seeing how it swatches, like how people are using it. Because I really want to know. I mean, I'm still gonna get it anyways, even if they don't do that. But it's nice to have a heads up. Okay, so now that that is all blended, I'm gonna set it with the Tony Moly Cat's Eye Compact. Okay, so now that is all set, I'm gonna be taking the Hoola Bronzer from Benefit to... Wow. Got these thoughts in my head. Ain't no way to forget. Just a heads up, guys. I might not be able to post this entire week. I have a bunch of stuff happening and I'm kind of busy. Like, I was really busy this weekend, so I'm gonna try, but I'm not sure if I can every single day. Okay, so now that my face is all bronzed, I'm gonna take the Papa Don't Peach blush from Too Faced. Got me losing my breath. Nobody got me the way that you did. Had my eyes rolling back. Had me answering my back. Now you love me so good. I wish you would hurry up and come back. Oh, so now that the blush is on, I'm gonna be taking Jeffree Star's King Tut highlight. That's such a pretty gold highlight. I haven't used this in a while, but now I see why it's my mom's favorite. I'd say if you're any lighter than me, I wouldn't get this. I think he has a lighter version of it now. I'm not sure the name, but I'm pretty sure. But I love and hate when companies give sneak peeks. I love it because, like, I'm always curious, like, what their new products are gonna look like. But then once I see them and I love them, I'm like, when's it coming out? And then it's coming out, like, in either a couple months or they don't say. And I'm like, why can't it just come out now? Look at this glow though. Oh my god. Okay, so I realized that I forgot to do eyelashes, so I mean, it doesn't really matter. I'll just do them now. And I'm gonna be taking the CoverGirl Supersizer Fibers Mascara. Okay, so now the eyelashes are done, and lastly, I'm going to be taking the Too Faced Sweet Peach Gloss in shade Pure Peach. Now I'm gonna set it with the Urban Decay Chill Makeup Setting Spray. This is the final look. I really like how this turned out, actually. It's a really fun, like, springy, neutral look. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to leave a big thumbs up, comment down below any video suggestions, subscribe, and hit the bell before you go to be notified of future videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Think I can fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching fire.